After a year of imprisonment and torture by the Inquisition, Beatrice CENCI was found guilty of the murder of her father, condemned to death, and beheaded in 1599. Her father, Count Francesco CENCI, is remembered for his bizarre cruelties. The facts of his life, the intrigues surrounding his court, the murders attributed to him, the mysterious deaths of his sons, the torture of his family, the rape of his daughter, Beatrice, and his murder by her and the assassins she hired to drive a stake through his head as he slept, these facts are now legend.
Beatrice.
Beatrice.
Wake up.
Beatrice, wake up.
Listen to us.
Beatrice. Do not stay dreaming.
Tell us you are
Beatrice. Listen to us.
Tell us you are innocent. Beatrice,
wake up.
Beatrice, wake up.
Beatrice, wake up.
Beatrice, wake up.
Beatrice,
wake up. Beatrice, wake up. Tell us you are innocent.
Thank you.